David Prowse played Darth Vader in the Star Wars films. He would speak his lines from within the suit. However, this didn't fit director George Lucas's idea about Vader. The decision was made to dub the lines using the voice of James Earl Jones. After discovering that his voice was replaced, Prowse stopped learning his lines for the next two movies. He would simply improvise his lines and sometimes speak gibberish, ultimately confusing his co-stars.